pockets to call for rain before the start of the planting season. From a fashion show featuring 49 ethnic groups to improvised duets, tonight's performance promises to pique your interest in Laos. Just yesterday, they performed to a sold-out audience of 1,900 students, teachers, and guests right here at the Performing Arts Center. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the Lao Music Arts and Culture Dance Group.